Today we will discuss about communication and its type, communication cycle, feedback in communication, importance of effective communication, barriers of communication, and writing skill. Communication skill allow you to understand and to be understood by others. Communication skill involves listening and speaking, observing and empathizing. Communication skill allow people to know each other better. It helps in removing misunderstanding. There are four types of communication: verbal communication, non-verbal communication, visual communication, and written communication. In verbal communication, sounds and words are used to express yourself. For example, written and spoken. In non-verbal communication, facial expression, gestures, eye contact, tone of voice, body language, and many other ways people can communicate without using language. In visual communication, transmission of idea through images or symbols. For example, signs, graphic design, films, and typography. In written communication, sending orders, messages, or instruction through writing in the form of letters, circulars, and manuals. It is the official form of communication. It is less flexible. So written and oral communication may fall in verbal communication if we are using words. In communication cycle, sender encode the message and he will send through a channel. At the receiver's end, receivers decode the message to understand, and after interpreting, he will send his response back to the sender in the form of feedback. The person who originating the message is known as sender. Message is an information that the sender wishes to convey. Encoding means the sender brings the message into a form appropriate for sending. The mean by which the message is sent is a channel. The person to whom the message is sent is known as receiver. How the receiver understand and interpret the message is known as decoding.
Feedback is the response to the message. Receiver sending the feedback after decoding and understanding the message, and the feedback will go to the sender.
The observation of receiver's response is known as feedback. On the other hand, the part of receiver's response sent back to the sender is known as feedback. An effective communication is a communication between two or more people wherein intended message is delivered, received, and understood. Communication barrier is anything that prevents us receiving and understanding the message others use to convey their information, idea, and thought.
Barriers of communication. There are mainly three barriers are there. The first one is barriers in formation of message, lengthy or complicated message, linguistic issues, inconsistent tone or non-verbal communication, external barriers, noise and other distractions, physical barriers between communicators, physical disabilities, physical barriers to non-verbal communication. In internal barriers, disinterest or excitement, poor listening skill, emotional barriers, difference in perception and viewpoint, prejudice or bias, cultural difference. Writing skill. In writing skills are an important part of communication. Good writing skills allow you to communicate your message with clarity and ease to a far larger audience than through face-to-face or telephonic conversations. You might be called upon to write a report, plan or strategy at work, write grant applications or press release within volunteering role, or you may fancy communicating your idea online by a blog, and of course as well as written CV or resume with no spelling or grammatical mistake is essential if you want a new job.
Please like and subscribe my channel.